you got some up your sleeve.
I know it.
You and Mr. Wilton get mighty, mighty friendly lately.
Mm-hmm.
I got some up my sleeve, too.
Run that intro!
I like chicken, I like beef, I like spaghetti with a whole lot of meat. Can't eat, yeah. Can't eat.
Yes, sir. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Mormon, a.k.a. King E.
And today, you know what it is. You see the vibes, baby. Today, I got you one. I told you I had some up my sleeve. We doing an eat a meal with a ski mask on challenge. Now, everybody that's in the sound of my voice, they see this or hear about this challenge, come on. It don't matter what kind of ski mask you wear. You know what I'm saying? It's your choice. Long as you can see and you can eat. Let's do it, baby. Today, I got them newts. I got them newts back on deck, y'all. Yes, sir. Get me a few of them popcorn chick-ons on top of that thing. Yes, y'all know I'm going to do everything in front of y'all. Yeah. I know y'all saying, boy, this food here crazy. You know what? Y'all might be right. I might be crazy. I just might be a little cuckoo. You know? But I wanna see y'all do this a challenge. You know? I know y'all wanna know how I came up with it. I don't know. It just came to me. I said, you know what? I'm gonna do it. Hopefully I ain't the only one that do it. Hashtag your boy King EE. You know what I'm saying? If y'all decide to do it. Yeah. Y'all know I'm nasty. Don't judge me. You know. I don't know how this gonna go, y'all. Hopefully I don't get my mask too dirty. But I know it's gonna be a little dirty. Yes, sir. How y'all day going today? Boy, y'all probably can't believe what y'all looking at right now. Boy, let me see how I look. Free! Give me that down you got. Boy, I'm gonna have to look back at this video, but I know this video look crazy. Yes, sir. I told y'all. It's 2020, baby. I ain't holding nothing back. This is just the beginning. I got a whole lot of stuff planned for y'all. Just keep watching. I know y'all know I'm crazy. I'd try anything. I do anything. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yeah, put a little Morocco on there. A little more of that Lakata. I bet y'all said it. Boy, it'll never call stuff what it's really called. Man, look, I call it what I want to call it. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know where I'm going with it. Yeah. Y'all go on somewhere and get y'all ski mask. Whatever you gotta do, get what you gotta get. Go on, do your boy King eat a meal in a ski mask challenge, man. Come on, man. Yeah. I don't know if I got stuff on my ski mask or not. If I do, I will. Oh, it ain't easy as it look, though. I don't know if I got some on my mouth or not. I got some on my mouth, y'all. Oh, let me see. I don't know. I can't see. I need to give me a little mirror to see right here. But it looks good. Hey, let me
anything you got. Do I look like I robbed some man? Why y'all gotta judge me? Why can't I just be a regular YouTuber that like to wear ski masks and eat food? Come on, man. How y'all day going? Yo, I told a partner, man, I said, I had my look. I'm gonna do meal. Eat a meal in a ski mask challenge. And nigga said, boy, you crazy. Ain't nobody gonna do that but you. I said, well, you know what? I'm always outside the box anyway. I don't follow what everybody else do. I take my own path and I go with it. Yeah. About y'all, but I don't know if I got some on me or not, y'all. But sometimes, y'all, I just be having a taste for some newts. Am I the only one who just have other food and just be like, I think I want me some noodles? I be like that all the time, y'all. All the time. Y'all got a good dog ski man. You can make one. Get your skull cap. Cut a hole. Another hole and a mouth. And there you go, your ski mask. It don't matter what kind of ski mask you had, you got. Eat a meal in a ski mask challenge. I'm challenging every mukbanger that hear or see this challenge. Hashtag King E, let go, baby. We out here with it. We out here. If I drop some, I don't know, so. Don't judge me. Let me hear that. But wait. I don't know. I'm gonna make this my thumbnail, y'all. This gonna be my thumbnail right here. Hold on. Excuse me. Kids. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Cause I love y'all. I'm gonna be always 100 with y'all. I gotta keep it real with y'all. Excuse me again. I gotta be honest with y'all. I forgot to hook my microphone up. Ain't that a bitch?
Well, it is what it is. Anyway, y'all, the reason why I'm kind of full already is because I ate Chick-fil-A earlier today. Yep. I ain't perfect. We all make mistakes. I had Chick-fil-A today. I had this spicy chicken sandwich. I did. I just wanted to see, was it still as good as it was? And it was. And I recorded it. So y'all will see it. Unfortunately, this is not first meal of the day, last meal of the day. Well, this is last meal of the day, but this ain't first meal of the day. I know. That's messed up, I know. I fell off the wagon today, y'all. But then what though? Come on, man. Come on. I'm hopping right back on. Come tomorrow. You hear me? One time I messed up. I admit that. I'm man enough to admit I messed up. I should never did it, but I did. Temptation's something else to fight, boy. I'm telling you that. But, like I said, I'm back on it tomorrow. Don't never let nobody, you know what I'm saying, tell you what you can or can't do. Always push for greatness. I believe in you. If don't nobody else believe in you, King E believe in you. I love y'all. I really want y'all to know that. I'm full of tea. Boy, that chicken sandwich was fire. Hey, the spicy one. Boy, that thing know it was good. How many of y'all New Year resolution still going? Boy, some of y'all like, man, fuck that New Year resolution. Boy, I haven't been messed mine up. But it don't matter. Tighten them bootstraps up. Get back at it. I love y'all. Y'all like family. I see y'all like my family. You know what I'm saying? I can just get comfortable, chill around y'all. You know what I'm saying? We can talk all day. You know? I love y'all, for real. Yes, I do. A little motivation for today. Be the best in whatever that you are. Shoot for the moon. And if you miss, hang on to a motherfucking star. All my E's out there. E-E. Everybody else, we the gang. Y'all gang gang. We're not the same.